that's over on my end of the table. I should have probably left it in 5 minutes because now I'm rapidly realizing, oh, that's not a big enough hole. There we go. Gotta scoop all the guts out and we're gonna make a pumpkin popsicle out of it. You're going for the spoon and whatnot. I'm gonna go straight in with my hands.
I have sleeves!
You have sleeves on a costume that costs $20.
I got a spooky jack-o'-lantern already.
It's not for the competition. Oh geez, we're running out of time.
Ooh, that's hot.
Hot. What do you mean hot? Oh, the candle?
Himself? No, you idiot.
Now those eyes. Get out of there. Get out. There we go.
Oh god, he's got lopsided eyes! He's gonna smirk. It's intentional. Shut up.
Oh, 2 minutes left.
Are you serious?
Yeah, 2 minutes left. We got this. I got this anyway. I don't care what you got. Oh man, my hand's getting so slippery from the pumpkin guts.
Come on! Oh god! My jerking arm is really getting tired.
There we go. Spooky mouth. Okay. Ooh, that's cool. Oh, that's actually legitimately cool. Oh, 30 seconds left. Holy shit.
No!
How about that?
5 seconds! There we go.
Woo!
Done. Hands off.
Okay.
How's yours look?
He's so sad!
I made that on purpose. See the seeds in front?
Yeah, I gotcha. I've seen that before.
That's pretty damn good!
Alright, I know, right? Thank you for noticing. And like, the way like the entrails in the inside like make it look extra sinister.
Whoa. Whichever one the autofocus picks! This one's mine!
Mine.
It's picking me.
Yeah!
Alright, so if you thought we were just carving a pumpkin, as you know, we like dry ice. It's cool, even though the ambiance on this one isn't as good as it could have been. But
okay, so what we got is we got extra foamy dish soap, and we've got food color. One red and one green.
Green makes sense if you're just sick. So this is already mixed in water. Mine's a little more concentrated than this. You okay? Oh, now it's a saggy flat.
Okay, so what we got here is food coloring and soap. So this already has water, and there's a little water in the pumpkin, not a whole lot. But we're going to dump the food coloring in.
Oh, that looks like blood. Oh, jeez.
Oh, mine's super green.
Oh, jeez. We have no idea what kind of mess this is going to make. And then we're going
to... You want me to go get points, or...?
No! That's fine! Yeah, we should do that. I'm going to stir it up with my spoon here to get a nice... the soap and the food dye to mix together because the objective here...
Oh my god, yours has already bled everywhere.
Oh, that's so cool. Oh god, when you said everywhere, you meant everywhere. Yeah. Oh, it's about to fall off.
Get the paper towel, run!
Run!
You're gonna make it! You're gonna make it!
Oh fuck, you're gonna make it! Jeez, you made it seem like it was more imminent than that. Oh, that is so cool, the way it's dripping out the mouth.
Oh jeez. For the record, Mark went to make his angry. I went to make mine look like he was sick.
Yeah.
Originally, my plan was to make it look like Mark, but I didn't have enough time.
Yeah.
That was before we decided on the time.
Yeah, so now we need dry ice.
Okay, so here's the dry ice.
Cheers!
Clinkies!
Ooh, I see some bubble work. I need to stir my horrific... Oh, God, my horrific invention.
Oh.
Oh god. Okay, so that's so cool. Oh, look at the way mine channels out.
Oh, yours did. Look, it's so cool.
Oh. Yours just puked. Yours literally just puked.
Oh, that's so cool.
I need drastic measures to be able to make mine come up to your level because It's not working out for me, so I'm gonna steal the ambiance.
In bubble, toil and trouble. Something, something, blibbity blobbity.
Oh! Oh, jeez! Yeah! Yeah! Look! Look at mine!
I see it.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, thank goodness we put down a cloth. starts, we managed to figure out the best way to make this work. So what you gotta do is you gotta have a clean pumpkin, that's for sure. And then use a lot of soap, a little bit of water, and make sure your mouth is not so far down.
Oh, it's gonna blow!
Okay, so happy Halloween, everybody. Happy Spooktober all the world around for whoever celebrates that. I said that good. Super spoopy. Thanks, man. It is spoopy. So we hope you enjoyed this. We had a lot of fun, even though we had no idea what we're doing. But that's pretty much everything we do in life. So we just bullshit our way through. How did you get all mine? How did you get all mine? Well, look at my hand. This hand's totally fine, by the way, but this hand.
Oh, what am I doing?
How are we going to clean this up? So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. You can do this for yourself, obviously, only if you want to make a huge mess. Don't use as much food coloring as we did, because that was stupid. And also, make sure you clean your pumpkin right, because we're all so stupid. So, thanks again, everybody, for watching. And as always, we will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!
They're trying to tarnish me with Russian. I know nothing about Russia. I know about Russia, but I know nothing about the inner workings of Russia.
Welcome. Now it's time to see who relates to ordinary people at the town hall debate.
I got three babies and I want them to respect the ladies. If our leaders keep grabbing genitals, can I stop them from acting crazy? Oh,
who's gonna work it out, baby? Who's gonna work it out?
I have respect for women. Nobody has more respect than I do. You have ISIS chopping off heads, drowning.